press the bell icon to never miss a video from PopExo Daily.
Dark lipstick, trying to entice boys and all?
Who do you think you are, looking like a monkey?
वजन बढ़ता ही जा रहा है, ध्यान दो.
That outfit is so cringy.
I can't believe इतना confidence आता कहाँ से है? ऐसी स्किन मेरी होती तो मैं घर से ही नहीं निकलती.
Hey guys, I'm Shreya and welcome to Can't Stop, Won't Stop, a first of its kind show that is all about us. So when you lose weight, you're too skinny. When you gain weight, you're a balloon. If you don't put on makeup, you're not a girly girl. If you put on too much, you're looking like a clown. Yes guys, this episode is all about trolling. Something that we've all been through and in fact, most of us are dealing with on a day-to-day basis. But what should one do when dealing with these nasty comments on social media? The answers will unfold in today's episode as our guest today is someone who's been a pro at this game for years now. She's an actor and enjoys an army of followers on social media. Please welcome Anushka Sharma.
Thank you so much. How are you?
I am good. I'm so happy to have you on my show.
Thank you so much.
So Anushka, you're a famous actor and a very popular social media personality. But with that, I'm sure that there are a lot of trolling that happens. Does it affect you?
Yeah, it does. Through my journey, I have figured out, like, or you can say I've just cracked that process, ki haan, you have to see that these are just comments. These are just perspective of someone and you want to carry them or not, it's your choice now. These are just the roadblocks. You just have to flow with your journey and that's more important. So when I was a teenager, so I had these skin related problems, specifically those acne, those pimple problems.
And all of
I
us.
Used to feel bad about it because I used to look myself into the mirror and I used to feel, okay, I don't want to step out. Then after a span of time, I felt ki yaar, this is me. Oh, hello. This figure, this is me, and I really need to love myself.
You know, that's so true. Trust me, I've been through what you're saying. And
acne problems?
Yeah, and the trolling. And it's so weird that one pimple on my face can affect somebody else's life so greatly.
See, yeah, that's a major issue, yeah.
What is your sort of mantra or how do you cope up with these internet trolling and internet hate, if I may say?
All you need to do is just love yourself. And you have to make it a mantra sort of a thing that ki agar aap khud se pyar nahi karte, how can you just expect ki koi aur aap se pyar kare?
Absolutely.
And if you are talking about this skin problem, if that's an issue, all you need to do is you just need to find the right product and the right knowledge, like what to use on your skin.
You're absolutely right. You know, I feel getting into a scuffle is never really the answer to deal with trolling and deal with hate. And just like you mentioned, we need to know the right product or the right routine to follow for our skin. And that reminds me that I have this fun game planned for you, which I've planned for all my guests. So are you ready?
I guess I am.
So we are going to play Espresso. As you can see, I have these cute emoji sticks laid out on the table. Okay. And I have some situations here that I'm going to ask you. And whatever you feel about those situations, you have to express using these emoji sticks.
Okay, why are these emojis?
Okay.
I'm ready.
All right. So the first question is applying saliva on pimples to get rid of them.
It's a myth. Nahi, you should not.
Second one, following a dedicated CTM routine every day.
Always. I mean, it's very important that your skin should be free from all kind of dirt and germs. And especially when you're going to bed, always follow this CTM routine.
Absolutely.
Because there are days when I have to wear a lot of makeup when I'm out, like outdoors or even for a shoot. I always make sure to clean my face with a face wash that will keep my skin oil-free.
Yeah, I totally agree with you guys. CTM is really important, so please take care of that. Moving on to the next one, ditching chocolates to get rid of skin breakouts.
So last year, I read this myth and I had no clue and I went on to believe that I need to stop eating chocolates. So guys, it's okay if you're craving for sweet treats. Chocolates are not the only reason for your skin breakouts.
Absolutely. Well, that was quite a fun and enlightening game session, I must say. There are so many myths out there, guys, when it comes to skincare. I know as youngsters, we may sometimes get affected on being trolled and then actually try all sorts of things to look perfect. But really, guys, follow some simple, authentic ways only to treat your zits, acne, and tan.
Yes, absolutely. And the best thing is to keep the pores from clogging. That's why I've been using Clean and Clear Foaming Face Wash, which helps remove the oil and 99.8% pimple-causing germs.
So Shreya, I'm using it for years now and trust me, it's really good on my skin.
So there you have it, guys. All you need to do is keep the germs away. Also, it's high time we stop acne shaming or pimple shaming others. And with that note in mind, I feel sorry to say that we have come to the end of today's episode. To show my love and appreciation for you, I have something for you that I'm sure will bring a smile to your face.
Thank you so much for such a lovely hamper.
So guys, it's a wrap for today's episode with Anushka. Stay tuned for our next episode and until then, take care. Bye.